fire! Motherfucker, would you stop doing this shit?
Oh, it's you. Hey, how's it going, homie?
Hey.
Yeah, hey, you seem really incredible lately?
Yeah, Trevor Phillips, but I doubt if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait, wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh, shit, I gotta tell you, this is unbelievable. Ah, crap, that hurt. Man, you're not gonna believe this. They wanna do a reality series about me. Yeah, it's true, man. I'm gonna be big, I'm gonna be huge, right? It's all about the incredibly glamorous life I lead, huh?
Good.
Yeah, boy! Oh, yeah, boy! Yeah, except, you know, while I'm doing that, I'm gonna need somebody else to take some shots for me.
Nah, I'm cool on that, dog.
Oh, come on, dude. Come on, homie. All right, look, just if you get a chance, right? I mean, there's no rush, okay? Oh, and what I'll do is I'll send you a list of names and some links so you can see who they are, right?
Yeah, well, whatever, man. All right.
Yeah. Hey, you know, and I promise you, fame won't change me one bit.
Yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
I'm good. I'm okay. Wow, everything's good.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking he could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got him.
Good. One thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
I'm gonna go post.
That's a joke. I just wanna make it clear if anyone's listening.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile. What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy.
Who farted? Come on, that's disgusting.
Oh man, there's an Up and Atom burger box under my seat filled with vomit.
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
Did anyone see Fame or Shame last night?
Hey, get in, we're running late.
I can't watch that Laszlo anymore. He's like a man in a woman's body or a woman in a man's body. I don't know, he just really weirds me out.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Attention passengers! Please hold on to your fucking seats!
Stop the bus, you maniac!
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie! Why you bailing?
Hey, look out! We got no seatbelts back here!
Oh, shit!
Who's got a phone? Call
We're
the police!
We're taking a short detour, ladies and gentlemen. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the beautiful downtown of... Just business shit, you know how it is.
Pay it back, he'll kill me.
Green light?
Good to go.